Dear Lenya, in the few days I've been here, I've already met all sorts of interesting people, including Her Highness the Princess to Polignac. She has commissioned me to write a symphony.
Dear Weilchen, I am in Düsseldorf playing Juliet, a 13-year-old virgin. Everybody buys it. I must be one hell of an actress.
Don't hold me so close, for I don't love you. You've got what you want, I'm only your friend.
Otto takes superb care of me.
To feel your embrace might cut me in two. The sight of your face, let that be the end.
By the way, the divorce went who?
Come tell me the names of your new affairs. Describe all the games and mimic the size. For you understand that I don't love you. But don't press my hand or look deep in my eyes.
Dear Juliet, hello from your ex Romeo. All goes well here. I am doing a film score for Jean Renoir. Don't write to me at the hotel anymore. The princess has become my patron, and I have moved into her palace. You should see the size of my bedroom. I haven't been hurt. You won't see me cry. Our love was a dream, and dreams have to die.
Dear Highness, I wish I could come and pee in your royal toilet. The play I do now is a big fat hit all over the place. I send the reviews, in case you didn't see them.
Yes, just let me know how happy you'll be. Make sure I can see how brightly you smile. How you feel for her, describe it to me. Find words to convey her inexpressible style.
Otto begs me to make a baby with him. I think maybe I do it.
No, don't say a word. What good would it do? The fire is out. The place is so high when romance is new. If I seem to cry, please don't ask me why. My darling, my love, oh, how can you doubt that I don't love you? No, don't press my hand. Don't hold me so close. No, I don't